for both teams. The crucial third day, as we so often say, of a test match. And it's anyone's guess what might happen next. Oh, well done. Beautifully done, beautifully bowled. Ashwin just has a couple of balls at the left-hander. Seems that to him, left-handers might just be easy meat.
That's four. They are celebrating.
And the Indians are claiming it was a fair catch and Root is happy to walk off.
That will go.
Oh, edged and gone. It was only a matter of time. He's turned him into an S. And the Indian catching on this occasion is good. Edged this time, has it carried? I think it has. And he's been given. That is an excellent catch. That carried, it has. Get the extra catcher in, Kohli takes the catch himself, and England are in a whole heap of trouble.
Yes! First ball for Butler after lunch. What a wicket that is. There will be no counter attack from Josh Butler. Huge wicket for India and Ishant Sharma.
Saw in the first innings that Curran played some nice shots through the offside.
It's going to be four. Took a chance, got away with it. Pulled away very nicely, it was a little bit short from Ashwin. Sam Curran got himself into a very good position.
Oh, castled! Gets it absolutely right. He's swinging, there's movement. He's been a little bit wayward. Not this time.
Plenty of conviction in this shot. We did wonder how Sam Curran was going to play. That was right out the slot.
Get him in the team.
Well, that's a way to go to your first half century in Test match cricket. You just bop Ishant Sharma over extra cover for six. He's not a big lad, but he's showing a lot of heart. Edged and taken. Dhawan, no mistake on this occasion, and five for Ishant Sharma. Oh, I think he's nicked that, hasn't he? Yeah, he has. But boy, did he show some fight. Without him, England would have been in a big, big hole.
Edged, dropped.
It's David Milan again. Good catchable height. Down he goes.
That's close. That's very close, I'm given.
Plum, no stroke offered. England have got the breakthrough.
Gone! Gets the edge. The crowd right behind Stuart Broad, and he doesn't disappoint. Inside edge, it'll fly away. That's where Stuart Broad can be so dangerous.
Huge appeal and gone. Beautiful delivery from Ben Stokes. Go to man. Not going to miss out there. A little bit of width, fuller length. India move to 50.
They're just checking if it carried. I reckon it has. Rahane knew it. He's halfway off. And England have four, and it's that man, Curran, again. Oh, has he nicked that one? They reckon he has. Ashwin's going to review it, is he? No, he's turned. He's walking off. Anderson could well get on a roll. Five down, India. Tickle fine. That'll go away for four. A rare bad ball from Anderson.
Thick edge.
Well played, Virat Kohli. 149 in the first innings and carrying his side's hopes again in the second. He's 43 and still there, and while he's still there, India will fancy their chances.